This is a happy time for partnership, joint venture, collaboration, win-win situation, mutual interest, co-piloting of purpose and objective. So you'll find that you will be very wonderful at this period where you can attract others and others love to come into collaboration with you. They see your dynamics and they love what they see of you and your interests. So if you want to get the best in partner, in soulmate, in relationship of mutual collaboration, this is the time you really want to get working on them. Financially, this is a tough time where you find that money seems to be more out than in. People who make you promises don't keep it. And if you fight with them, you won't get it. So you're damned if you do, you're damned if you don't. So be more than cautious, be silent. This is also a time where there'll be a lot of responsibility on money matters, on money issues, a lot of trouble news that you need to sort into, find where the leakage is, the damage is, and see whether you can correct the course of event. And if you are being put into a challenge, you don't like it, quit it, don't accept it. Just keep quiet and ignore it. Because you could lose your best position in that one moment of miscalculated anger, and you don't want to be a victim to such situations.